This segment of Fox 9 News at 9 is brought to you by Gamma Automotive.